36,
45th of June.
My ticket?
This is us.
Hi.
Hey. You don't need to print your ticket. Just on our way now. Heading out. It's our first time going to a TEDx event in Sydney. Yeah, I mean, we've seen the videos on YouTube, but this is our first time that we're actually going to this event. How cool.
Where'd you go?
Dude, let's go. Shoelace. Oh, shoelace. All right. To the left. Now trying to find Nathan and Linh somewhere. Hello. Where's Nathan?
He went looking for you guys.
Oh. Yeah. Is it?
Oh, you think it's a photo? Yeah.
Hey.
But the lead was talking to me, so I couldn't get you.
How's it going?
Hey.
Hey, man. What'd you get?
Of course.
Yeah, it was heavy. I thought I didn't get it.
Okay. What are you eating?
I don't know, yogurt. You got your breakfast?
No, not yet. Okay, I'll go.
Get your breakfast.
Just the crew I'll be hanging out with today. Hey, everyone. Hey.
Shadow, you know I wanted to be more than just a silhouette. But when you cried, it left reflecting.
How's you enjoying it, Nathan?
Very good.
Very good.
Very, very good.
Lots of interesting ideas that are non-IT related. Hey.
Yeah.
Like it opens up a sort of like topics of discussion.
Yeah,
I'd say. Yeah.
What do you think of it so far?
I like it. It's very different to the typical IT speak that we normally do.
Yeah, but you did talk about the IT, how the IT technology and artificial intelligence and robotics and how they improve, I guess, healthcare.
Yeah.
We're going to do that soon too, if you have a look. And that kid is so good, the poet.
I know, it's taking so.
It makes you think about like the environment, how we're damaging it and what we're doing to the world. Yeah.
The poetry slam.
Huh?
Yeah. The poetry slam.
Yeah. And that he's kind of blaming humans and us for our destruction of Earth, and you shouldn't be blaming cashiers and businesses.
It's true.
To push it and market it to us.
Yeah.
Us, that's actually destroying.
Yeah. Where do you think we're going afterwards?
Some people line up already. Did you feel like your name for the leaf on it?
Oh, check this out. Seeds.
We're going to get so confused, because there are a million things you can do, and so you just have to perfect your own art, and hopefully there'll be room for it.
Next year,
maybe my husband will pay my ticket for next year.
What?
Yeah?
Alright, cool.